That deflects wide of the net. Roy's got it again. Getting it back to the point. Montreal at full strength. Long shot, they score! Sakura, Andre Sakura, rip one from the point just as the Canadiens return to full strength. And it's tied at one. And is stolen away by Buffalo and out to center to Connolly, coming with Coletta. Connolly in over the line, into Coletta, back, and he scores! Patrick Coletta does it again! He does it again! A shorthanded goal, and Buffalo has taken the lead 2-1. On two for Buffalo, in over the line to Myers, to Coletta. He cleared it in front, Hedge tried to take it out of the air, the rebound! Myers couldn't jam it in, came in front again, Kennedy scores! Tim Kennedy! Kennedy got the goaltender down, blasted it home, and Buffalo has taken the lead. It in, 20 seconds left in the first penalty. Now to Stafford, he put it in front of the net, they score! Jammed into the net by Clark MacArthur. He finally stuffed it in, and Buffalo has regained the lead, and on top of that is still on the power play.